Hello all. Today we're going to make Caesar salad topped with tuna, bacon bits, croutons, Parmesan cheese. Only because of the coronavirus I couldn't find romaine lettuce, so I bought iceberg lettuce. But as every video is made, I also have to eat it. So it was a great salad, but I'm now going to show you how to make it. Enjoy the video. Okay, of course we need a bowl, whisk. Again, I'm going to use the alioli to make it a little bit lighter. Again, yogurt, skyr. I have a little bit salt, I've got a little bit parsley, I've got grated Italian hard Parmesan, chives, garlic. Now let's make it, and a little bit water in case that we need it. So first, whisk aside, I'm gonna 2 scoops of alioli, 1 spoon of yogurt, 1 hard dry Parmesan to give it that a special taste, 1 spoon. If you like some extra garlic, and I'm just using a little bit, just a little bit water in the beginning, just to stir it, and a little bit salt. Again, a little sniff salt. We're gonna mix this, and it has to become yogurt, now the regular factory yogurt thickness, because too thin it will fall through the salad, too thick it will lay on the salad, and we just want to stick it on it. For a little bit coloring, I'm gonna grab again a little bit parsley, just a little bit, a teaspoon parsley goes in it. And in reality, garlic we don't need. You can use dry garlic if you want, but do that in the beginning with the water, because this has to dissolve into water. But we use chopped garlic. Stir it, and in reality the dressing is already done. Now we're gonna start to make the Caesar salad, and I have to cut that piece out. For the Caesar salad, I'm gonna use today iceberg lettuce. It is very difficult to get romaine lettuce of the coronavirus. So, doesn't matter, we're going to use iceberg lettuce. Cut it in half. And the best way is what I did, you just cut the part so that you don't have to stamp this one away. carrot and a quarter. Then it's easier just to take the top layer away because it's never so beautiful. And then we cut it and half inch thick. We turn it around and again half inch thick cubes. Caesar salad is never in small pieces. It's a chunky salad. Things that you don't agree with, like this, we throw away. We get a fresh bowl, put the salad in. We get the dressing. Spoon, one, two scoops, and then slowly toss it. So that it is just mixed, that every little part has a little bit a dressing. We get a nice plate to make the salad. Clean up this quick. And we put the salad on the plate. Now we start with some garnish for the salad. First, we get some tuna. And just tuna, nice, on top. Put this aside. You remember with the tzatziki that I cut the cucumber in the length? I did it again and again. I took the seeds out. Cut it in the length. Can be nice chunky, so half centimeter. Little cubes. And that goes nice over the salad. Salad aside. Leftovers. For the next lettuce, we get tomato. Just a few slices. Also, cut it chunky. And this goes also nice over the salad. Again, leftovers aside. Some spring onions washed. Just a little bit. Nice over the salad. see, it starts to be very colorful. Okay, now so this a little bit. And now we're going to finalize it. I still have two things. But first we're going to finalize the salad. First we're going to add some Parmesan. Just shake it out nice over it, also in the corners, so that the plate looks nice. I made from bacon, streaky bacon, fine cut, just in a little pan with the oil, a little bit bacon bits goes over it, not too much so that the taste of the tuna doesn't disappear. Same with the end of the bread, don't throw it away. Also in the pan with a little bit oil, you make nice croutons. Some croutons over it. If you like, we can cut a little bit egg. Egg in quarters. Also a little bit chunky. Egg over it. So clean it up. Let's garnish some onion rings, raw onion rings. This always nice. Finalizing again some tuna over it. Maybe a little bit parsley. Again some Parmesan. And voila! There is your tuna salad.